SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable automatic app updates on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that a lot of your apps aren't up to date, or if you're tired of manually updating all of your apps, then there's an option that you can enable that lets your phone take care of those updates for you. You can enable automatic iPhone app updates by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the App Store option from this menu. And then you just need to go to the Automatic Download section and you can enable the App Updates option here. That means that anytime there are new app updates available for your installed apps, then your iPhone is going to schedule and download those. You may also want to take note of this automatic downloads option under cellular data, as you can turn this on or off depending on whether or not you want your iPhone to use cellular data to use any of the automatic download content that's in this section.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.